And we have come here because we had the forest department inspecting the land 270, 2 bar 1 and 2.
267.
Sorry, 267 bar 1 and 2. So what has happened, the pathway that is there, the original pathway is a normal pathway, but what they have done now, they have broken the compound wall over here and made through this, there's a walkway which they have used a bulldozer and cleared the thing for construction of a 10 meter road. At the moment it is 3 plus 3 on either side of the road. So they wanted to widen it.
Members of the Calangute Constituency Forum and Goa Foundation has filed a case in the High Court regarding the all the destruction which has taken place, and also a complaint was filed with the Forest Department, and they came and verified the full thing. They saw the destruction, the number of trees which were cut, the number of trees which were burnt. And now when we appealed, the court has given a directive to the Forest Department to go and see the place, what is the forest, because we have filed a petition on the basis of forest cover, and on that basis we have got an order, and the Forest Department has been directed to verify, go and verify the site and what is the existing condition of the site, and this is the, and they have come today to verify this, and we have given our details, our say, what was originally existing and what they have done later and what they have done now just before they could come. All this has been told to them. And accordingly, they'll submit a report to the High Court, and High Court will give a. High Court should give a favorable judgment in the favor of the people who are trying to protect the forest cover, to trying to protect the environment of this area. Because what is important is to protect our forest cover, to protect the environmental conditions of our villages, and not go into this all this concrete jungle which is taking place in Calangute constituency. Because under the guise of, under the name of PDA, all things are happening. 7 floors are coming up everywhere. But you are destroying the very fabric of our villages. We are destroying the culture of our village because all others are coming in.
Video journalist Prakash Gadekar from MAPSA for HCN.